Well, four of us went to the Black River in Missouri, and we decided we're going to rent an Airbnb, which was a cabin. It was pretty nice. And we took a rafting trip, kayak trip down the Black River. We decided for the 8 hours, which really only took us about five and a half. But it was pretty cute. It was pretty cool. So you can take a look at it and see what you think. Which side? I don't want to hit that stick. There's a stick. I don't think they're gonna get up in here. There's something blue right there. There's something blue right there. Baggy. Can't get away, get a hold of it. That tree don't even look real. That's weird. What's going on up here? Everybody's out.
Just grab a bar, everybody, like we did.
Oh. Yeah. That's where my rock came from, was down here, because that one I had in my yard for the longest time. It looks just like those. It broke. It looked like an arrowhead, and now it's broken. Mm-hmm.
You only got a paddle for direction. It's all fish. It's all trout.
I always hate doing like this. Never look.
It's a hot one.
Mm-hmm. That's some shit right there. Want to get around it. Barely made it.
It's going to be beer 30 pretty quick.
Yep, you have to get the wire and get cool.
Yeah. Do the gravel bar up on the right. You can have the sand right there. Right around 24 grand.
Huh? Yeah, I see it.
Maybe she does, and that's just when you're kidding.
It stopped moving. Yeah, it did. Yeah, it's a little bit deeper. Yeah, I don't think so. Gotta get over. Here comes a tree. Yeah, I guess. Use the tree to your advantage. Yeah. Water was up to there. Look at the trees. He said it hadn't. That one guy said it hadn't rained down here in a month. Well, we got away from Rock and Roll Billy. My leg's going to sleep from laying against this rubber. I go that way. It's getting too late. Better get this paddling. Goodbye. Britain. That sandwich was good. That's peanut butter jelly. Want to split one? Are we going to stop again? No! We don't know how deep it is. It don't sound like it's very deep. It don't matter, it ain't deep. No, we're not. I can see gravel from here. Whatever. You get your kayak and go wherever you want. Whatever. Okay, we're going backwards. Thank you.
I'd try that in a kayak, wouldn't you? Probably. If it's deep enough, it might not be deep enough for them. We'll get shot way out ahead. Don. Trust me, Don. Are you getting out? Okay. Hey, get back in. This is on camera, I hate to tell you.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Okay, trust Don. He always says trust Don. Oh well, is it in the bottom? Oh well, such as. You got so many, it ain't funny. It's deep over here. Hope we're not going down a different river now.
No, we're not. It's empty.
He'll look back and we're gone. They'll wonder where the hell what happened to us. It's really pretty deep.
Another frog with a tail.
Yeah. This next sandbar, I'm going to get wet.
Uh-huh.
The next sandbar, I'm getting wet.
Yeah.
We're all alone on this trip. This is pretty nice right there here. I don't know where my fly swatter is. It's back there somewhere. We just took the shorter, faster route, I think. It's running pretty quick through here. I hear Jay. Yeah, I think he stopped at the sandbar. Hey, Jay! I see his white hat.
Don't pee in the river.
We're watching you. Where do you keep seeing all these fish? We're turning backwards here.
Go. Hey. I'm getting water.
Okay. He said he don't see him. He don't see us because we're over here. Okay, hurry up and get out.
Push you up there.
Okay. That was deep.
Just park it down here by this log.
This ain't really the grass sandbar we were looking for. I don't know, it won't stay.
Oh, feels good.
It's gonna take off on you. You gotta get it up here. Half in, he said. That's not even half in.
I can't make the ridge.
Let's get back in and go around. He's not even out of the boat. I don't see him. You want to go across?
No, they're going. She's going. Let's
get huh? Okay. All that for nothing. Should have just kept going.
Can we get wet?
I'll get up here and get wet.
We're going to stop for a bit.
The gravel's deep. Deep as shit.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck. Fuck. It's deep even underwater deep. I don't like it.
Yeah, that's good. That shallows out right here.
Swim against the current.
Uh-huh.
Swimming against the current. Gravel's too damn deep. Okay. I have to run around front of it so when you spin it around I can get in. That's gonna be tricky. Careful, them logs liable to roll. You get an ankle caught, you'll be sorry. Wait, no, can't do that. Couldn't turn my foot and get up. Mm-hmm. Now, should I get in?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, now you get in. I don't want to go off without you. I'll be freaking out. Oh! Okay, push off the weight. Push off here. All right, ready? Go. We did our own thing. We got the food and the beer. I hear them, they're about right there. Might not be able to see, but I can hear really good. Mm-hmm. Well, maybe. Is that where they got out? Was back there? Nuh-uh. Not after they all stopped. That, you know, where they had the SUVs and stuff? That might have been where they get out. I'm doing some more rapids. Lisa and Jay are up ahead of us. We just stopped for a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Peanut butter.
Played with the fish and fed them bread. Collected all of our cans and put them in the rep bag. Huh? What's seen? Oh yeah, I've seen that already. Watch where you're going. You're running me off the road.
Oh, shit.
I can't play. You're the guy captaining in.
Okay, keep recording.
I'm
recording. Click on now.
It's recording. You gotta have me paddling because you're playing. Just like when you drive, you play. Uh-oh.
Get the cliff and then you move. I can't. Spin us around.
What?
Get the clip in your view.
You're going to go backwards?
Yeah. Take pictures.
I can't take pictures. I don't know how to work it without.
Right there. Just vlog. Video.
I'm vlogging, dude. I can take any still off of this anytime. You turn me back around. I can't see where I'm going.
Yeah, it's all good. It's prettier that way.
It's prettier, but I want to see where I'm going.
Hey, you two. There's nobody on the river anymore. Did you notice that?
I know, right?
Well, we didn't get to the second bridge, so we're not too far.
There's nobody on the river anymore.
Cool. They got alien abducted. Great. 50 people gone. They got halfway. They want to get done. We got till 6 o'clock. We got 5 more hours. Yeah.
And open river.
Yeah.
Now this is good Sunday paddling here. Nobody on the water. But these two for Milner and Ari.
You didn't see no snake for real, did you?
Huh?
You didn't see no snake.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you just told them you saw a snake. You didn't.
Snake!
You didn't see no snake. Stop.
Snake.
I am so going to dump you out of this boat.
I need a cold water.
She needs a cold water.
You need a cold water?
Would you really rather have a tamage?
Would you like a tamage instead? Lisa wants a tamage. She wants a cold Wawa.
Frozen one if you got it. They're not frozen anymore, I don't think. We're coming.
We're getting there. Hold on. Get your cold Wawa. I know, that's what I mean. There's nobody behind us, man. Everybody in front of us took off, and behind us is nobody.
This be the place to lay out on the water right here on these big rocks. Here comes your water. Hold on. Get over there. He's not paying any attention, is he? Oh my Lord.
I don't even wonder why you two are friends, because you're both nuts.
He's goofy.
Thank you.
How about that, huh?
It was good service.
He's the butler.
Thank you. I really needed that.
Over here.
Oh,
it's a little shallow over on this side. Yeah, get over here.
Okay, do the rapids. Let's see you. I'm going to videotape you doing the rapids.
Oh, my God.
The rapids.
Harsh.
Huh?
The weed is making
them. The weed?
There's the shit.
Dehydration.
Come on, Jay. Go through it. Back it up. You can do it. I'm going through it.
Not backwards, Jay. He's going to get over in it. Uh-oh. Gravelly. It's going. Go forward. Good luck. Is that the branch we tell them to grab? Don't grab the tree. We're going up headwind. Got a long way to go too. Shit, fire hemorrhages. Looking at that kid's back, his kidneys look like they're enlarged. I was looking at that kid's back, he's got like kidneys are enlarged. His back looks like he's got boobs down there by his waistline. Something's wrong with his kidneys. They look weird. I've never seen anybody with lumps right there before. Unless he's had kidney surgery and different kidneys. Looks weird. Another rapids. Woo! I thought about bringing my metal detector stick. Well, I knew he wouldn't stop that much, so. Mostly probably beer tabs anyway. It's good to have a little bit of motion, so back there where we were paddling and paddling. Day, ladies' night out here. Looks good.
Oh, that is wonderful.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's not so deep we have to paddle. I like it about like this. Keeps everything going. Another little rabbits. Keep us away from the trees are pretty. The trees are pretty hanging over. Yeah, it's nice out.
From the cabin.
It was?
Yeah. To here.
And then the bus, you said, was 8.
And the bus was 8 because we wiggled all around the roads.
That's what I'm talking about. That did not seem like 8 miles.
Well, you could actually see, so it didn't make you so seasick. See what I did there? Seasick, see? See what I did?
Yeah, I'm glad I wore the longer pants. I'd have been roasted. My thighs ain't seen the light of day for years. I said, I'm glad I put the longer pants on. I'd have been roasted. Here we come, heading right for you, Lise. It's got new country, it's rap country. I said I like it, it's new country. Kind of almost a rap. What are you getting, hon? A what? You got that shirt back on? Get that shirt on. Turn it inside out. It's lighter on the outside.
Yeah.
For a little... There's vodka in that thermos, by the way.
It's yours. Ugh. We don't drink that shit. We could get these in time together at the front and go together. He didn't. He said rafts. He didn't say kayaks. Are you working too hard back there?
How'd you guys get that one?
That's my buddies from the bus ride.
That's Joe Biden.
They were right behind me on the bus. I didn't hit them in the face with my raft.
Oh, you apologize?
No, I didn't hit them.
I don't think you ever did.
I don't think so.
I think he's going to run you over.
Kind of fictitious name scheme going on here, man. Fictitious. Yeah.
I haven't seen JFB on the bus here.
It's FJB.
It is.
Yeah, he signed.
Indiana.
You didn't see it, Daryl? Oh. You didn't see it.
I'm from Illinois.
Hi, how are you?
No kidding. I lived in Dallas for probably 10 years.
bad if I can keep the boat straight and not run into the bank. Here we go, rapids. Get ready. Woo! Catching up with Lisa and Jay. They probably thought they lost us. Do you think you lost us? Water's nice right here. Look how clear it is. My butt part got wet. I didn't get my chest wet. Gonna have to reapply some sunscreen though. Hey, I know you two. No, he wanted to try a little more adventure, some falls back there, and then we tried to get over because we seen you stopped and the gravel was like up to your knees when you got out. It's you sunk. And so it was like almost impossible to get up to the top, and then we did. And then you guys are like, go down. So we're like, okay, get back in the boat. So
I had to get wet.
So he swam for a minute and I got my hips wet, and then we're back. The canoes, or this here thing, is a little bit slower than kayaks, so.
Yeah.
They said these can do this in 5 and this does it in 8. So we're doing our best to try to keep up. It's nice though.
Hop on over to the kayak if you want.
Enjoy. We'll try our own, on our own, and then. I can tell when you stop steering.
Need beer?
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
You can see it from that far.
Yeah. Is it popular down here? Oh. Well, we got you in, but it ain't for free. She's probably hoping you gave her one. You didn't. You're not getting red. That's good. You might be a little red in there. But yeah, you're not red, really. Good, how are you? To get summers off.
Got a few comments on it. Someone asked if it was our personal raft. Just said, hell yes.
This is a nice sandbar here. Mm-hmm. Very scenic here. Be nice if it had shade. Happy birthday, Don. Do I need to do anything?
They work, you know, I mean, whatever it takes, right?
Hey, Jay, you want to do this gravel bar up there? Yeah? Oh, I don't want to get wet.
This is deep here. Yes, yeah, it's deep here. I can't swim that good. Huh? Oh, yeah, okay. There's the halfway mark right in front of the bluffs. The bluffs are pretty. Mm-hmm. Poor girl. It's more shallow. The gravel's shallow there, too.
You can get over there in the shade.
Yeah, a little bit. There's a little shade back down in there.
Try that?
Yeah, if you want. Da, da. Heading for that shade up there, he said. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Come on, dig. Small, smooth paddle. Stop, don't stop splashing me.
I think when they're going through, they're going up there. I want to be this.
Your shirt's inside out.
No. I told him to wear it that way.
Go Blues.
Go Blues.
ripped out blue.
She made it through the gravel shorts. Bed. Just
all
fine.
All the people off the rest of the river with these ripped out shorts.
They're air conditioned.
Man, I was stuffed. I know, it's exhausting.
That's why I didn't walk out there when you guys were out there. The sand's so deep, it's just like, I can't walk in it. I'd have to swim rather than walk. There you are, honey bun.
Yay, team.
My dom. We finally have the river to ourselves. We got left behind by everybody. We took a long break. We are out here by our lonesome, which is very nice. I can actually hear nature. Go away, bug. That ain't the nature I want to hear. I said I can actually hear nature, and then this bug kept trying to get in my hair. I said, go away, bug. That's not the nature I want to hear. Take a look at all that there, sandbar. You can you camp up there at night. There's a little cabin here. Really cool. Our cabin's really cool. I hope we don't get in trouble, but it's really cool. She said it wasn't on there. She took pictures because if they changed it before she gets back home, then she's got copies of it. She's not dumb. You know, guy's trying to do something, he's not tech savvy, you know. Gonna get a little push right here. So we're gonna get a little push right here. It's really cool because the water's only like inches. I said it's really cool right through here, his water's just like inches deep. Woo, I love this. Here we go. Back in the current, we're out. Nice. Be nice on a tube even. Kids getting burnt. Mm-mm-mm. He's serving alcohol. They're so lucky they have nice clean water. They're so lucky they have just nice clean water. The rocks just filter this water like it was perfect.
When he gets in, he wants to go, go, go. He needs an outboard motor.
It's about the journey.
He's probably done. He's probably had enough. Up there waiting. We're coming, aren't we? We're not too far behind. Half a mile. It's getting out again. Probably ready. Headwind. A little headwind. How about a lot of headwind? Put the paddles fighting the wind. Woo, feel that? I have to get out. It's a tornado. Mm-mm. Just them kids in the canoes. They have big muscles, Tommy, at home. Whew. Wow. We're coming. He's waiting to pull us in. I'm getting tired. We just had one. Just gotta keep going. We're almost there. Is that where are they getting out? Up there, or are they just out? Too much wind resistance on this big fat thing. I think next time we'll take a kayak. It looks too much easier. Yep. You'd have to have smaller coolers then. We caught a headwind and we were having struggling.
Oh,
I know. Okay, I'm coming. Go in there. Get us, get us. Get us, get us. I'm tired of pulling, rolling. I'm tired. T-I-D-E tired.
Little VIP action.
She's got a baggie with some green Advil in there. Look for them.
Green
Advil.
Yeah.
At least this gravel's not deep. This is much better. I couldn't walk in that other. Yeah, there's times when I wish we didn't have the big, because the wind catches that thing.
So, well,
next time we'll do kayaks.
We'll
kayak.
This, the kayaks, sometimes you can't even stop.
They just keep going. They float good.
Last year we did two rafts and two kayaks, I think.
You always got to be waiting for the back.
Yeah.
You always got to be waiting for the rafts.
I think I sit on a kayak almost the whole time last year.
Mm-hmm. It's really shallow here.
I started out on the kayak and then
uh-huh.
I think I let you use it or something, but I never got it back.
No, I started on it.
Did you? Dominique or it didn't matter. Everybody used them. It was fun.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody got a little turn on it.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
They were crazy. The end of that one, though, we hit it. Didn't we have it? Wasn't there a storm? Or it was raining?
It rained on us.
No, good right now. Ooh. Beautiful day. Turned out real nice. Just enough breeze. It wasn't hot. Water was just right. It wasn't too high. But I guess they didn't get rain like we did at home.
No, we ought to be glad.
You got something in your eye?
Thank you.
Thank you. Was a good one. I hope we got it, but I don't think we did. Yeah, we're going to get the kayaks next time. They seem to glide right through, and they get stuck a couple of times, but they can just jump out and get back in. This here thing's a beast. It's a behemoth. But it's up out of the water a lot more. And we carry the coolers and clothes and some phones. Because it get going, you don't have to paddle. Yeah, we did it. Yeah, it was better than that other one, and I know I didn't get that other one, and I'm really sad now. I know I turned it on, but I think the thing's full. Just keeps shutting off. No, mine won't.
Well, I hope you liked our rafting trip. We had a good time. Nobody got sunburnt really bad. Donnie got his feet sunburnt. But we all used good protection sunscreen, and everybody came out safe. We were all really tired. But I think overall we had a good time, and I wanted to say happy birthday to Jay and Donnie. They both had a birthday that same week within 3 days apart. So I hope they had a good time, and I hope they enjoyed themselves. Well, I hope you liked our rafting trip. We had a good time. Nobody got sunburnt really bad. Donnie got his feet sunburnt. But we all used good protection sunscreen, and everybody came out safe. We were all really tired. But I think overall we had a good time, and I wanted to say happy birthday to Jay and Donnie, because they both had a birthday that same week within 3 days apart. So I hope they had a good time, and I hope they enjoyed themselves.